first time that now people looked to Serpent. That was one of the reasons for Robert Tannehill went away to Paisley. He drowned himself in a canyon at Burham, 1810. It was a long time before a monument was erected to commemorate Robert Tannehill, because he took his life by his own hands. You can see how people looked very, very strictly at times. But I'll tell you an interesting story in the corner of the contradictions.